Well, I don't think Rashid is in any position to demand an audit of anything, of any person. The party leader made it clear when he spoke after the president called for the lifestyle audit that he is ready for a lifestyle audit. And we have seen resistance from a section of Jubilee on this issue of a lifestyle audit. And we know where Rashid's loyalties lie. We would like to ask him first, for Rashid, we will not even ask for a lifestyle audit. We will start with an audit of his certificates so that we understand how somebody who never went to school has found himself in Kenya's cabinet. He needs to tell Kenyans what magic this is, because those of us growing up were told that education is very important. Those of us who took seriously our education and have gotten to where we are, if we are subjected to an audit of our qualifications, we can always answer for them. I think for him, we will refer him to the Bible, that before you take the speck out of your brother's eye, you will start with your log in your own. So he does not have any capacity to question anyone's wealth or anything. Let him start with himself. We want an audit on C.S. Rashid's qualifications to hold the position that he holds. I think that is all, unless...